Eden Hazard's future is completely up in the air. Will he retire? Will he sign with a new club? One thing is for certain, he has retired from international football. And there have been a few murmurs as to what he could potentially do now that he's left Real Madrid. Across 7 seasons with Chelsea, Hazard elevated himself to one of the most dangerous attackers on the planet when he was fully fit and in form. When he finally joined Real in 2019 for over 100 million euros, he took a long time to adapt. By the late fall of 2019, he was beginning to find form, but a crunching tackle in a Champions League match against PSG would begin a vicious injury and re-injury cycle for Hazard. Overall, he made just 76 appearances in 4 seasons, scored 7 goals, and never set foot on the pitch during El Clasico. In retiring from international football, some expect him to follow suit on the club side, but Hazard has said that he still feels capable of playing. A move to Belgium or MLS has been pondered, but only after vacation. Here's hoping we get more Eden.